As an active member of the community, TRICOM is involved in various community service efforts and believes strongly in the power of giving.
These range from lunches raising money for local needs and organizations to our season of giving, providing gifts to those that might otherwise not receive anything over the holidays. Our commitment continues outside of work through fundraising events such as Big Brother's Big Sisters Bowl-a-thon and our very own Cheers for Children's, a volleyball and softball tournament in support of Children's Hospital of Wisconsin.
In 2016, TRICOM was honored to be selected by the American Staffing Association as a CARE Award winner in recognition of our corporate responsibility program, It's About the Kids, in conjunction with Children's Hospital of Wisconsin. This national award program recognizes outstanding corporate social responsibility initiatives, business processes that produce an overall positive effect on society. It's About the Kids has been an ongoing effort since 1996 to support Children's Hospital of Wisconsin through their annual Briggs and Al's Run and Walk, as well as through various fundraising events TRICOM has initiated throughout the years. Since 2014, TRICOM has also hosted Cheers for Children, a fun-filled day of softball, volleyball, music, food, silent auctions, and more to raise even more for the cause. The TRICOM staff truly believes that as a member of the Greater Milwaukee community, it is our responsibility to give back. I continue to be amazed, grateful, and blessed by the staff at TRICOM and their unwavering philanthropy and community engagement.
It's truly amazing what can happen when your coworkers share the same passion as you do.
And for TRICOM, our passion is giving back. Whether it's serving our clients or our community, we all pull together for the same cause.